Greetings everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Student, yesterday we have finished chapter 2, My Family Exercise. Today, we are going to start question answer of chapter 2, My Family, which is given in exercise. But we are going to do in first notebook, after that we will do in our book. So that take out your EVS notebook, bache. Everyone take out your EVS notebook. This is our EVS notebook, beta. First top side you have to write down today date. What is the date today? Whatever date. I'm making video, bache. But I don't know whenever you will get this video. So that what is the date today? You have to write down today date. Today date. And in center you have to write down classwork. And then after day. What is the day today? What is the day today? You have to write down here. Chapter 2. CH means chapter, lesson. LESSON lesson. We have write here CH means chapter. Chapter means lesson part. My family. Write down M capital. M by my. F A M I L Y. My family. My family. First letter capital. We are doing question answer. So that first we have to write down here questions answer. Q U E S T I O N question. A N S W E R answer. We are going to do question answer in our notebook. So that you have to write down first question answer. After that question number 1. In center. This is your notebook center. Center means right in middle. Question 1. Okay. Now write question 1. What is our question? First, leave your pencil and give me answer first. Who all are there in a small family? Who all are there in a small family? Who all are? Yes. Father, mother and one or two children. Now you have to write down in notebook who, 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 A double L, all, ARER, there, 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 IN, in, A, SME double L, small, FAMILY, family, who all are there in a small family. Who all are there in a small family, bache? Who will give me answer? Yes, there are father, mother and one or two children. But you have to write down in a single, a small sentence. F-A-T-H-E-R, father, put comma. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. AND and one means single child. Wo one means single child. O R or means whether one or two. T W O two, C H I L D R E N, children. Father, mother and one or two children. One or two children. Now question number 2. Question number 2. H-O-W how, C-A-N can, are, F-A-M-I-L-Y family. Turn your page. I don't have space, so that I have to start from top side. This is my notebook. I have to start from top side. Because we have not space here, we have to start from this side. Have, F-U-N, fawn, P-O-G-E-T-H-E are together. Together, then what is my question is, how can a family have fun together? Do you know? How can you fun together? Do you know about it? Yes, we celebrate birthday parties, go outside for picnic, marriage parties, birthday parties, these all are special days, bichche. These all are special days and we have fun and share our happiness with our families on a special days. And what is a special days? Special days like birthdays and festivals. But you are so small, we have to write down in a simple sentence by C-E-L-E-B-R-A-T-I-N-G, celebrating. By celebrating कर रहे हो ना birthday festivals, by celebrating special days means what बच्चे? Special days means birthdays and festivals, special, special days, days. Today we have done only two question and this is sufficient for you student. Tomorrow I will ask, so you have to learn also. Bye everyone.